This is believed to be Alpheus Corby. He was a farmer and artist that lived between 1835 and 1918. This man built himself a small castle. Later, that castle would become Conklin Town Hall.